And then, no, this is okay. Cute is, Charlie. Charlie was fun. Charlie was probably like the funnest character to do. Charlie was really easy to do. And I made him this. Charlie had a short body, had a wacky, wacky raccoon. Pink hair, just blue highlights. Really coming through. I almost like drawing the character, which tons of. She is doing the peace sign. Charlie, so he was really just plant in a field of fruit. Get your strawberries, your cherries, and your blueberries in the sky. And Pep. Pep's supposed to be like a. Pep is just. Oh god, I can see why it's kind of hard to see his other arm. Anyway, Pep is supposed to be a ghost sword. He's a log eating like a bunch of spicy foods. One of all the deadliest, hottest peppers. That's kind of how he died. Was too hot for him, and because he was too stubborn to like drink anything, he's like, nah, I can't handle this. Ate the pepper. He feels like he was water enough to dial it back because he really was eating spicy food. That's not just good anxiety, like eating spicy food. Just be careful on how you can handle it. But yeah, his full name is Pepper, but his nickname is Pep. There's a little fire flying around him. Okay, there's. She doesn't like the jam. Candy! That's his name, Candy. That's Candy. Three characters. Candy Roof. And Candy were twins. Actually, well, that's not Candy, but I just couldn't remember her name. Let's change it to. Yeah, they did play Pong. Because first I drew her. I don't have any pictures of her. Because this is my name. Anyway, my old one wasn't working. Once in a while, I should have saved. Didn't. All of my drawings didn't work over to here. That sucks. I'm pretty much starting all over again. I've been swimming in too much. In storage, and it can't save. But yeah, anyway. Candy was a fun drawing. Oh, I did like both Candy and drawings and whatnot. I didn't like finish writing my name. I was really busy that day. No, I remember. I remember who it becomes. It's so dumb. And there's one mark. I don't know what 18 is. By the way, next one, I think it was McLean. McLean is one of my favorite creators I've employed. Yeah, it was McLean. Okay, yeah, sorry, I can do this. Sorry. Blowing in the best that I would try it. Yeah, this is Candy Lou. Candy. My story is that she is the princess of Candy Land. Candy Lou is supposed to be like a squirrel of sorts. Her body is made entirely of candy. If I ever do like an illustration, illustration, there we go. Of Candyman, and just gonna be, you know, the layout of the turns to Candyman, just gonna be Candy's Candyman's ground, and that's probably just gonna be pig. But yeah, her entire body's made of candy. She has the ability to basically, basically, create candy from her hand to be any flavor she can think of. Like how I do the lollipop. And then it treats me remember. This is supposed to be a waffle. A random waffle is really supposed to be a chocolate bar, but I messed up lighting. So now I just want a piece of random waffle just sitting there. Steve. Hugo. I got really lazy on him. He don't have any body. I need Steve in my body. Bob is my move. It was also fun. Mike and I gave him. I actually knew what I was doing, and as I got lazy with the little bit, I can tweeze my hand out hand. It should be tasting hard. He's doing a piece on me, looks like he's like, being hard. Except he has more little fun. Let's go. The rest of my OCs are on my phone. So, this is candy, so I'm gonna take candy blue and candy. There's two different species. Candy background story is pretty much she wants to be candy's confidence. She was using a different brush and barely see her name. I think the brush I used to do candy's name is yes. Styles? Which is fine, I just have no idea how to use it. I don't think anybody has to use it because the version comes with it. But yeah, this is candy, so with a K. Candy is a mouse of sorts. She always be a copycat. She's pretty much Candy's twin, no other than that. She likes being on the TV. She can't do like the candy magic tricks she wants to, but she doesn't have time to. And last but not least, mine is the only drawing I did when I finally forgot I went my art style. I only draw my characters. Here's like this. This is them fading forward, just the nose. And then he doesn't really have a mouth. But they do have a mouth, but I just didn't really have it. I think the brush I was using at this time was black brown. My mind's fun to use. And then I switched that over to dry ink. Sort of fun, that was fun to use dry ink. Kind of more of a sketchy feel to it. But fun. This is mine. I call it because they're just animals. Something with an animal which are like Bob and Darius. Darius Dog. These two are the only ones. Animal handlers, I don't know what this is. Oh, and Neo. And Sam. I messed up Frank. Now that I think about it. This was a good idea at first, but now I think it's so great. The name is just everything cool because of my game of evolution. I just think that was fine, actually. Just like messing up my sign. I'm doing something, should I? Yeah, I'll just do commentary. It was pretty good. As far as Bonbon goes. I used to enjoy this is just all over the place. I don't even can't get any higher. This is me. The one medallions. That's my favorite one. I like this one. This is what happens when you try a job. Skin pop, you know, it's really easy to do. In the goddamn hair, right? You're doing it like this. That's a brush, right? Looks like. He's off playing Granny. I don't know how to do like the cartoon bomb or not. I was kidding, but. I'm deleting these two. Most of them. Now, graduating, and I don't need to worry about that anymore. Oh my god, no, she's not the oldest. Mine's not the oldest. It's these two. This is my art style, Toonies. Because that's what I came up with. Oh my god, that's so old. This is really fun to do, though. Oh, I don't know what brush I use. I think it's my creative? No, let's see. No, let's see. Let's see, I don't remember what I use. Yeah, let's see it. I'm seeing it. Okay, yeah, I don't remember what I use, but. Oh my god, this is my first shot doing this. That's what their eyes look like. For the girls and boys, I'm probably just be. No. Pretty much Timmy is my new style. Chillin'. I love him so much, though. Am using that. Yes. Limbs, big body, like a butt with legs. It's really simple, just yellow, black, blue, red, and white. Yellow. Really fun to paint. I'm just playing around with this. Oh my god, this is a flopper. You can't even leave my body when my hands are so old. Mystic there. What? It was me confusing. It's a whole joke. Everything's too busy. His fur is too busy. His horns. His mustache. You give him another like, what do you want? This is very. Yeah, be wise. Please ignore this one because that was just, if it's not really demo appropriate, you just, it's just there. Because if it's like temporary, it goes away, so that's just there, just showing you what you can do on the app. But other than that video, though, a lot of these are just mostly testing. Swoog and pausing. This is really fun. This is swoog. This is Carly. This is fine. Those are fun to me. Like the way how it is kind of converted. And yeah, that was pretty much. Oh, the shape drawing. This was fun. No, I really got to test out with a lot of the drawings. That's what they can do. Make new shapes, draw it, like, draw in them, and see what you can get. This was really fun. This is a good idea to, like, see if you want to draw, see what you draw, and what you can do with it. This reminds me of Slytherin. These are silly snakes. This thing is so confusing. Look at his. This is his face. And then you get to his body. This is his tail. But then you like, look at his body. He's still. That's all from the tail. He was fun. He was also fun. Because I can't find any. I made him out of an entirely small, and getting real snake out of it, and then here's his tongue. This guy just has a ring, but I don't know. I think he's going to be back to the rest of these things. I'm really giving him. Dude doesn't have any either. What do we do in this place though? I'm up, never down. Like really something nice. What can I do? Don't have a name for it. This is just this is gonna be gas through. I mean, it's probably faster. I didn't have to add all this. Gas doesn't even have all this on his face. But he doesn't. It'll be goop. This isn't even really goop. I'm not even gaming groove. Oh my god, I missed the one cast. I want you to go Wally Darling. That's gonna be a nice pain in the ass because I fucking love my hair. I don't really get my face right now. Fucking love my hair, but I'll try. Crazy world. Oh my god. Then see like weird color wheel challenge on Instagram, YouTube, and Twitter. I didn't get it before it became a thing. I was messing around with the colors. I'm gonna do a rager on this dude. It was fun. This is a name. I'm gonna do this mouth thing. I was into my drawing, giving them wrong game tongues. I don't even know. Where's the timer for this? I don't know if has like the lighting room valid colors. Crazy world. 2 minutes and 7 seconds. Better than that. Who knows why you're listening? Take them and let's take a little quack. What even was this dude? It was mostly like a bird. In this video, here's an interesting fact. In this video, I'm going to say now we have a monster. If I was going to go home, then we have a monster. If I was going to go home, then couldn't come up with nothing. Stanley, I'm trying to be creative. Okay, I'm going to go on my phone. Hey, this was fun. Because this our style. This, I don't know what to call this our style. But anyway, it's just like a sketch pattern style. So I would draw and collage, and I would take pictures, and I would just recording and some better on Instagram. I need to actually somehow have y'all see my Instagram. I'm getting all this on my iPad, so there's enough. Really, I can upload this. I'm going to do something. I'm gonna figure it out. I don't know how we get up here. And I forgot to. I always remove the sketch. So then I can see another man. This is really fun. And I'm missing the sketch. Anyway. It was really fun. See the character when like different our style, you can pretty much just change it to however you want it. Also don't bother the little bitty lines. There's a car and then swims in the eyes and then tongue. I think I'm inspired by this video on my side. Cause this is just really fun. I keep forgetting these really do regular swim body, rectangle, excuse me, rectangle body, and some legs. And that's really it. This was super easy. Here, I'm showing you the time when I want to join this again. Super easy if you want to draw like this. This was with Pride, not back in June. This was a fun character. I like drawing peace. But yeah, I am sorry, actually. I want to actually learn how to have them hold on things instead of just hand on things and whatnot. Gotta look for, let's try and remember how to do it again. Peace was really fun. A really fun character. This was a college trip. I like it and I don't like it at the same time. Okay. Because I was never what I was doing. It's just the background with not everything much. My characters at home watching a YouTube video. To know KB was gonna like. Is that what you call YouTube to like cover? Probably just call this Zoom Boom or something. Not Zoom. Maybe like. Yeah, Zoom Boom. She's on Zoom Boom and she's just watching a video. Ratings. There's a thumbs on my thumbs down, like I said. Oh, there's some like fun and here's the something I might do. Besides, it just didn't even look right. It looks okay, but I can't see why it would be an issue. Like I said, my drama can't make it 3 fingers, so I'm gonna do more. And I'm curious, and most curious is this is Link. This is Link. Link. Yeah. It was awesome to keep this job in prison. This is Abby. This is Cece. I like the way I did them. I like the way I did my characters. So cute. I don't feel like the colors on you. And that's pretty much it. Oh. Nah. Pretty much it. And else what I'll go. This is just going to be like, I had an idea for this and that just doesn't even look like it. It'll be a Frankenstein alligator. Yes, it looks so easy. Well, actually, no. That actually grabs me 3 years. So I guess the animation looks easy for them. Yeah. I only stayed back in the office. The game I like it and I don't know why it isn't enough for me. I think it'll just be college, but it'll be easier. But yeah, that's really about it.